did you hear that? Yeah, that was Obama's legacy swirling down the toilet. Bam! You know why? Donald Trump, President Donald Trump, that's right, the man just got nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize. Woohoo! Donald J. Trump, Nobel Peace Prize winner. Look, for all you whiny liberal bitches that said, Obama was the best thing ever. Obama was the best thing since sliced bread. Obama didn't even do anything to get his Nobel Peace Prize. Donald J. Trump brought North Korea and South Korea together. Peace in the peninsula. That's right. That's what it is. And everybody says, Donald J. Trump, he's an idiot. Oh, he's never going to do anything. He's never done anything at all. Oh, well, what's he done? Bam! Nobel Peace Prize. Woo-hoo! All these stupid people up there in Washington, well, he's an idiot. He's an idiot. Well, who's an idiot now, Schumer? Who's an idiot now, Pelosi? Well, it looks like we have a winner on our hands. Then the winner is Donald J. Trump. But the real winner is America. That's right. America is back, bitches. We're number one. We're number one. Well, I better not gloat too much. Yeah, I should. Woo! Donald J. Trump, Nobel Peace Prize winner. Say it with me. Donald Trump, Nobel Peace Prize winner. Oh, it sounds so good. America, we're great. Again.